When you think of Dublin Hill, a lot of it comes to mind. And if you read your history book, it won't be hard to find. They fought many battles, they never would say die. A one man's famous victory brings a tear unto my eye. It was 700 years ago, or 5 or even 1. The blood was spilled, no death row, no sword, spear or gun. It was in the Battle of Sheffield, where Scotsmen reigned supreme. For back in Ranelagh, Dublin, a young man had a dream. His life's brown hair is steely clear, would put fear in the heart of you. The mighty men had fallen when Kent picked up his cue. Scotland, he had beat them all, he was greatest of all time. One by one he watched them fall, he was majestic and sublime. But then in 97, when he thought he had nothing to do, but an Irish man had a battle plan.